Whose side is Mary Bono Mac on? Bono Mac voted to end Medicare as we know it, turning it into a voucher system, making changes to Medicare that will cost seniors $6,000 a year. And she didn't just do it once, but twice.
Half the people who come into my emergency room are on Medicare. I've seen firsthand what it means to them. And that's why I will never vote to cut Medicare or Social Security. Not once, not twice, never. I'm Raul Ruiz, and I approve this message.